foot this time, rope over the neck, okay? And then you're gonna loop it over like I did from the front with a longer rope.
Like that.
You let go of that part once it's around the neck and you swing the big rope over her head back and forth.
Which is the other one?
Yes. Well, first, the loop, it's too small, you loop. It's not going to fit. Too big, too small. Yeah, minimum. Around the nose, then over the eye, then over the ears. Good. Good. And over. Good. And again. Now keep it on there. Good. You go back to her, don't leave her in doubt for very long. There's nothing to worry about. You tell her, it's okay. Everything is okay. See, she has sweating on the flank, even though she hasn't even done one step of trot. Stress. Okay.
But she get feel like that, no?
Yeah, she's feeling stressed, but that's okay. You tell her everything is going to be okay. You promise. Good. She's not trapped. She can go anytime and over her. Go back. With her, you have to watch. When she gets insecure, she gets more jumpy and more worried. You have to kind of progress a little faster, even though you're gonna feel like you need to go slower. And rub her, but you need to be more relaxed inside. So relaxed inside, and slow and smooth, but keep progressing till you can rub her on the neck. So she's really releasing tension now, right? Okay. Nice. Good, now try. Good. See if you can swing the rope at the distance a little bit. Swing it up higher where you're gonna do for her head. Without asking her to go, yeah? Swing it up high. That's it. That's it. Okay. And then go again to her and try. That's it. Swing it up high, nice and rhythmic. Keep the rhythm. That's it, Douglas. Let her see the rope. You don't sneak with it. Very good. Keep swinging it. Nice. Got a lot of tension she's releasing, you see? That's good. And walk backward every time she turns toward you. That's great. Good. Now try. Slowly. Keep swinging. You stop swinging. Good. Inside, Douglas, you got to be completely with her and put her in a love bubble and just your only aim is to want to be with her, in the moment with her. That's it. Good. Better, yes? Okay. Don't take your eyes off her. You took your eyes off there and looked up here, okay? Keep your eyes on the horse and stay connected. But you need to be ready to unswing it, okay?
So when it was here, it felt like this, and you go
dog freeze inside. Keep breathing.
Yes, when she looks at me like that, I just feel like it's not.
I know she's looking at you like that, but if you freeze inside, she's going to get scared and she runs. You are her leader, each other. Everything is okay. There's nothing to worry about at all. Good. Now softly let the one end go. Good. Now make it up a little longer. You act like nothing happened. Everything is okay. It's just another day. Everything is good. Relax. And swing it. Just be brave and do it. That's it. Back. Good. And again. Excellent. And back. Good. Coil up your rope.
Sorry.
It's okay. Don't worry. You're good. Now coil up your rope and slowly go closer. Keep the contact with the rope. Wiggle the rope a little bit so she knows it's there on the mane and go up and on the neck. Act normal. Act normal. Breathe. I know she looks at you like that. Just act normal. That's it. Now let go of the rope.
Give or pull?
Nothing. Keep the rope on her. It's good.
Yeah, just walking.
Yeah, just walking. And wait for her. Great. Huh? And swing the rope over her head from a distance. That's it. Swing it left and right. Let's go. That's it. But a little more preparation. Good. Just swing it left and right and not over.
Left.
Good. She knows that from yesterday.
Left.
Great. Now shorten your rope and walk slowly towards the hole.
With like the wind, right?
Ah, with the rhythm. Keep doing something she knows, plus now you're coming close. Now less rhythm, so she doesn't feel any energy for you to ask her to go. Now no rhythm, just coil up the rope really slowly. Relax inside her, breathe.
So when I'm not... Okay, sometimes...
And you block your body, she's going to feel the tension and she's going to get worried and run away. Okay?
I think I'm just excited.
Excited?
Yeah.
Okay, but keep breathing while you're excited.
Okay.
Okay. How about touch your forelock?
Forelock? What is that?
Your hair on the forehead. Ah, just take it. That's nice. How is that?
Good.
Now don't touch her nose yet because we know we can't touch her nose yet, okay?
Yeah.
So we're not going to start with the most difficult thing. So now go to her neck.
Okay.
Rub it on the neck.
That's nice there.
Uh-huh. Easy. Good. Good. Now rub it back and forth slowly with your hand. And you need to let the peace, love and joy go through your hand into her body. Tell her everything is okay. Promise to take care of her. Now step slowly closer. If she walks, you just keep the rope on her. Good, and try again. If she says to you, that was too much, I'm leaving, you say, oh, that's okay. I'm sorry, it was too much, okay? You need to coil up your rope so she doesn't get step in it or get afraid, okay? Good. Your rope always has to be ready that what if the horse runs, that she does not get injured or scared or hurt in any way, right?
Okay.
You do everything right with your rope and your body, that if she can't take it and she has to leave, you say, okay, but in that moment, make sure she doesn't get hurt. That's good. How is that? So now take the rope and wrap the rope up and down on the neck. That's it. Back and forth with rhythm, a little fast. Yeah. No problem. Good. How is that?
Good.
Okay. Nice.
Good.
Leave the end longer of that rope. Longer? Yeah, longer. Hanging down. Longer. Longer. Keep rubbing her. It's good. Okay. Keep stroking her with your hand. When you're lengthening the rope, good. Now let go of the rope and just rub her with your hand. Good, and then you see if you can shorten the rope a little. Yeah, just make it shorter a little bit on the long end, you know? Yeah, rubber. Mm-hmm. Easy. And now take that rope, but slowly, all in the rhythm. Take the rope. Yeah? And keep stroking, like nothing happened. Never change anything when you do something new. This is good. Now bring the rope a little higher. And keep rubbing and make it a little smaller. That's it. And a little smaller. Good. Rubber. Now see if you can bring those coils up towards her neck, slowly. Keep rubbing with the other hand. Can you bring those coils, but not pointing the coils at her, flat. Yeah, flat against her neck. Can you rub her with the big coils? See if you can rub her with the bigger coils, okay? Bring them in with the rhythm and then start marching and rubbing and changing nothing with your other rhythm. Just add the bigger coils and see if you can rub her like I did yesterday. Good. Good. And now rub her on the neck and only move the big coils now. That's good. So nice and good. Clip that inside.